Hughes and Neil Magny.
Our tail of the tape for this.
You ready? You ready?
Well, a huge night of UFC action coming your way. It all begins right now as we start up with this first fight from United Center in Chicago, Illinois. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Hughes. Finds his range with the jab. Hughes gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent. Jab there from Magny. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Looked like it did stun him a little bit. He's got him hurt here.
Beautiful takedown.
And now is where things could get really interesting.
Tags him.
He's in full guard here.
Good shot to the body.
He's in half guard here.
The ground strike's starting to pile up. Ground and pound strike is true.
Oh, elbow to the head.
Excellent ground and pound here by Hughes. Big elbow there,
man.
Lance.
That is rough.
Ground and pound KO.
Love me some ground and pound, Joe, as he gets his opponent out of there and finishes the fight. He was not stalling whatsoever. Big shots from top position. It's one thing when you're trying to score. It's another thing when you're actually trying to end the fight. He was trying to finish the fight and certainly succeeded. Outstanding TKO victory for him there.
Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. Check it out here. Smack! Look at that elbow.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the Octagon tonight. Wow.